You know what this world could really use about now? Jazz. You're probably thinking, we already have jazz, but we don't have jazz, not real jazz anyway. Don't be deceived by the false prophets of jazz, elevator jazz, doctor's office jazz, double decaf skinny latte jazz, and worst of all, jazz fusion. Simply owning a saxophone does not necessarily a jazz man make, my friends. Kenny G is not jazz. He is the anti-jazz. You may argue,
but his music is so relaxing.
Since when was jazz supposed to be relaxing? We need to get back to real jazz, true jazz, 1967 Greenwich Village type jazz, Sonny Rollins, Ornette Coleman, Roland Kirk. And don't forget the king of jazz, the Elvis, if you will, of jazz, Miles Davis. Was Miles here to soothe you, to relax you? No way, man! Miles was here to challenge you, to expand your mind, man. And don't give me any of that Miles played fusion nonsense. Elvis went to Vegas, Miles went to fusion. The point is, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. But Miles rose again from the ashes of fusion and back into the loving arms of jazz. And this is how we thank him?
Man, that was deep.